Arriving at the school, we found this truck belonging to a Chinese company operating in the vicinity. The company has volunteered to assist the school in getting water from a nearby community borehole. The school does have its own borehole meant to supply water to it, but following a breakdown in October, they have been unable to obtain water from there. Teacher at the school, Muhau Muhau, says water is a basic necessity and being without running water for such a long time is a serious health concern, particularly for the children.
There are a lot of messes. Learners have defecated and there's no water to clean. The blocks are dirty, you know, the floor needs to be mopped all the time. Yeah, so learners now, we have just decided to lock the ablution. Learners are using the bush. And also teachers are using also the bush. So normally we normally meet kids also as teachers. We share the bush together.
Learners who spoke to our news team say they had expected the situation to be restored after the festive season, yet the situation remains the same.
As for us, the girls, each and every day you find a girl who is on her bad days, and it's really difficult for us because sometimes there's not even a drop of water to drink, and we are also not using toilets. We have to go in the bushes, and it's like there are infections such as cholera and hepatitis D. We are really asking the regional office to help us with the cylinder.
Now, basically, we are getting help from a private company that lend us a truck that is supplying us water. But basically, the water is not enough. It doesn't sustain anybody. So we don't take regular showers all the time, and the food is also reduced due to the water.
In a letter issued to the school dated 30 January, the Directorate of Education, Arts and Culture indicated that it was considering temporarily closing the school hostel as of the 1st of February. The letter states that the decision to close the hostel was reversed following appointment of a contractor to deliver the services required to restore the school's water supply with immediate effect.